Hi guys.
Hello.
And Jurassic Park.
Around Sam's. I mean, you just have to get it, and you know, it looks really cool. Graphics are immense.
Alright.
Best thing since Crysis.
It's like Crysis 6.
It's like Crysis, but with dinosaurs.
Crysis? I don't know. Crysis don't have dinosaurs, it's aliens.
It's first person shooter, isn't it?
What Crysis?
Not this.
No, this is.
No?
No. It's not a first person shooter. It's
not puzzle game.
It's not a third person shooter. It's not a puzzle game.
What? What is it then?
You literally press buttons. That's all you do, is press buttons and move the mouse at one point, I think.
Sounds good.
It's not good. But apparently it's just like a film, like a Heavy Rain style game.
Yeah. It's pretty good now. The story's good.
It's meant to closely follow the film, which is quite cool.
I had Jurassic Park game on Mega Drive. That was good. That was like side scrolling, you got like different kinds of guns.
I had Jurassic Park game on PS1. And that was it.
Is a La Nubla?
And I had it on Game Boy. Well, that was quite a lot. Oh, look at that. Lovely touch.
Oh.
Got a girl running. Brenda's very happy. Oh, we've got to press some buttons.
What?
That was fun.
What? I don't get it. What do you have to do?
You have to press the directions. So, like, now I've got to press that way.
Oh, do you control it then? Or you just.
So there you go.
You tell it which way to go, don't you?
No, that means literally check your arm.
Oh! So you're not doing anything really?
Oh, press down.
It's just telling you to do it for no reason.
Basically, yeah. You've got to press buttons in time with what they want.
The sound is good, the audio.
Yeah, it's very cinematic.
That's good. Sounds surround sound.
Oh yeah, look, this is one other thing you get to do.
Oh, look around.
Oh yeah, that's
with the eyes.
You get to press these buttons. But funnily enough, her eyes don't actually move to the way you want them.
No.
Look.
They're you moving around,
you
but
have
not
to look at this
in
little
sync.
Logo. Click on that. Oh, what's that?
Oh, this is tense. What's it gonna be? Oh, what's that? Sound of the fingers.
There we go, we get to jump. That was fun. Oh,
duck.
Oh, yeah.
I thought she was gonna trip on it.
Oh, pressed the wrong one.
Duck.
For a second.
You have to be in time then, or if there's a head pulled off or something.
She literally just hits her head, so I failed it. This part, I don't know what goes on. She seems to have a bit of a spell. Oh yeah, you have to try and move something. I don't know. You have to move the circle to the other circle. What's that thing up there?
Oh, he's back.
Some actions require a sequence. So you have to press that way twice.
Oh, there's another one.
Oh no.
Two solid fingers.
That way. Oh!
Why are they pitch black?
I don't know.
With eyes are white.
Racist.
Oh, you're racist.
Oh, crap.
She fell over.
She hit her head. Oh, we've got to keep tapping one.
Tap it?
Bit of variation there. You have to keep tapping. Oh, shit.
I think it's good. I want to go. So much gameplay involved. Oh, she's not gonna survive that.
No, oh. I wouldn't think so. Oh, we've got to keep tapping that way, and I did it.
Oh, skills.
Oh.
Good one.
She's not dead yet, though, so I've already played it. Oh, I missed one.
You missed it, she's dead now.
Don't worry, you got another chance.
Oh, this is tense.
Yes. I think she survives this one, I'm not sure. Oh, look, that thing up in the corner that says silver, that's how well you done.
Oh.
So I did
have
a dot, but you see it drop depending on how many you miss.
It's pretty good so far.
It's probably good to watch because it's just a feel.
Yeah.
But to play it as a game. It's not
what are you doing there?
You have to drag them down.
Drag her up.
Oh!
But he's undressing her then. That's not the time or place.
You just tap. I mean.
She's up. But here it is again.
That was great animation.
No.
Absolutely.
Watch out, Laverne coming.
Oh no.
Tap some keys. Quickly.
There you go, I tapped him.
I suppose it like skips into a cutscene. Oh, that was a really good opening, wasn't it?
And that's the prologue, pretty much. So it's what? That wasn't episode one? Is this episode one now?
That might be an intro. Oh, that was epic.
Nice loading screen like you get in every film.
Hurry up. Oh.
Earlier that day. Alright.
Oh my god, it's the music.
Nice frame drop.
Yeah, it's a great view, but where are the dinosaurs?
There should be Triceratops out there. Sometimes they're kind of hard to spot.
Oh, lag.
Oh no.
Where'd you get those?
Whatever engine they used, it's awful.
Yeah, those.
Look, I mean, it
this feature's quite good.
Yeah, the act John is. Or whatever. Fine, isn't it?
He likes me.
Yeah, he's
that
good.
That was generous of him.
Yeah.
The graphics are okay, it's just no texture to them, isn't
no
it?
Dinos.
Oh, lag.
Wow. That was brilliant.
Oh, do you get that look?
Look around. Yeah.
That's cool.
Hey, there's a
zoom
thingy on here.
Oh,
I'm
lagging so bad.
We spare no expense.
Yeah, is it all
on high settings? No. I don't know. I think it might be.
How can you fence in the nice dinosaurs?
It's safer for them, and safer for us. Herbivores can be dangerous, too.
That was interesting.
There's a bunch of, like, dinosaur footprints around that plant.
Our Triceratops are big fans of banana leaf.
It's a good game for interesting dinosaurs.
Can we go down there and see the dinos up close?
When I worked in San Diego, did I let you into the tiger enclosure?
That was totally different. Besides, I was only like 7.
Right, and you scared the daylights out of me.
Wow, this game looks so shitty at times. The foliage isn't bad though, is it?
Wait, I definitely see one.
A good variation in plant.
Oh, he just ran away.
Oh no!
Oh.
Actually, it's a she. They're all female. So, which way did she go?
It's
a female.
Get her, Sam.
What's that yellow flower? It's kind of like Mom's Bird of Paradise, only, you know, healthy.
Sounds like Heliconia. We imported them from the mainland to brighten up the place.
That was interesting.
The footprints go in the stream.
Sure, the Triceratops went for a dip. She must have come out somewhere.
Look at the water.
I thought about that, didn't I? Like, you can't look at the water, you can only look where there's this little question mark.
What's that little bunker building?
Just a maintenance shed.
For dinosaurs that need repairs?
Yeah, sure, we like to keep them tuned up, you know.
Wouldn't it be, like, educational if I stuck around here another day or two?
You know, I think your mom might miss you a bit.
Are you kidding me? She'd be, like, totally happy.
Oh, come on. No, she wouldn't.
Yeah, she would.
More looking around? Do I have to look around a different section, then? Yeah. Oh, my God. Oh, wait, we can only look. What's going on?
Some nice question marks.
It's gone pretty special now. I can't actually control.
Just click the magnifying thing. Just click some.
I've got no control over it no more. Yeah, right, I'll just...
Oh.
A pile of, like, brown stuff. Is that...
Oh!
And
10 to indicate a dinosaur in the area.
I'm thinking more like 10.
Dino poop.
Brown stuff? What for?
She knew what it was.
Okay, I see her! Wait, there's a bunch of them. Oh, awesome. They're fighting.
Nice frame drop.
Totally
are they?
Yeah, we could see that. Unoptimized piece of crap. Looks like dirt.
Well, actually, it's more of a dumb.
It must be. She can run off against Ben.
When your mom got that new puppy.
Exactly.
Lady Margaret's like that with the younger Triceratops.
I could even record Anno 2070 maxed out at higher frames than this. It's awful, isn't it? Oh.
Yep, that's See those horns?
That happens a lot in games sometimes.
You're fighting T-Rex, right? When are we gonna see that?
Oh, that's not gonna happen. I'm busy enough without holding gladiator fights. Which reminds me, remember I said I've got a sick Triceratops to check on? I should get going. I'll drop you at the guest house.
Really? Already?
Well, it'll give you some time to pack your stuff. The boat leaves tonight, remember?
I don't have any stuff. I practically just got here.
Well, at least you gotta see Triceratops fight.
Actually, it was more like a dominance display.
Smartass. Come on, let's go.
Ah, happy families, I guess.
Clear skies tonight. No fun on that boat when the waves are rough.
Until the T-Rex will eat.
Until I get eaten.
Until loads of salad fingers come.
Salad fingered Rex.
Oh.
I like rusty spoons. Salad fingersaurus.
I told you, Nedway isn't here. Fat Bastard's probably stuck in a
door. Oh, wow, look at that water. Oh.
Don't worry about it. Plan B is ready.
Moving.
I have Plan B right here.
More phone drop.
No, it's the bad guy, probably.
Nedway's not gonna double-cross us. The money's too good. No, she doesn't know your name. She doesn't know anything she doesn't need to know. What, do you think it matters? Hey, guess who's on the line? It's Dodson. I got Dodson here. She doesn't care.
Does she have to talk?
Come on, my contact's gonna be here any minute.
Jesus Christ. You can play this.
Oh, yeah. I really want to.
I'm at a point where I'd rather just watch it. Then.
The gameplay's the best bit.
Pointing and clicking, and then watching.
This is what's gonna make us both rich.
Look at him, he's the bad guy, all about the money.
Shaving cream. Sure. Shaving cream.
Does Injet know you stole their jacket?
This is a covert op. I gotta blend in.
Yes, so what about me?
Just, follow my lead.
Oh, you get to talk.
Oh, that's good. We get to say what we want to.
Storm, pay, shaving cream, let's go.
Your man isn't coming. Let's go find him.
Oh, she does speak.
Relax.
She's Spanish.
Chances are Nedry's gonna show up at the last
group. Please board the vessel. We'll be casting off shortly.
Son of a...
Language.
Okay, I guess we're going in after him. If anyone stops us, show him this...
What's the problem?
We need access passes to get past security. Damn it, Dutch. I gotta make a phone call to an idiot. Don't let anyone see you. Look out, those passes were coming.
Can't slay some dragons.
Dragons.
Skyrim.
Wow.
What? Oh, we get to explore scenes.
I looked in the envelope.
So you don't get to walk to it, you have to click what scene you get to go to.
Well, we can't get going without access passes. Dodson?
So I guess you've got to go find one.
You and your ridiculous
code name. If you spend more time on operational details and less time playing spy...
They'll be in there, won't they?
I guess so.
Oh, look at the walk.
I guess you've got to break in
there. Walk like a dinosaur.
Yeah, you've got to break past this guy. Oh!
Sneaky time.
Speak to him. Oh, you were twat.
Isamu. Just keep thinking about the money.
What?
I don't know.
Oh, she's mumbling about the man, probably. What am I doing?
I'll press it. Try pressing escape or something.
Oh,
oh.
Oh no!
I gotta wait like half hour.
What?
We quit! Wow.
This game's crap! Oh! Didn't mean it to fall.
Yeah, just knocked our Ray mic over. Yeah, this game is crap. The end.
No, that's alright if you want to watch stuff, I'm interested in dinosaurs. Probably not the worst of mine now until it goes on offer. Boy.